Mostly dry conditions. Could be an isolated shower for the afternoon, and then you're good to go for a wash on Tuesday. We're dealing with some locally dense fog. It's in valleys. Most of central New York not seeing the fog. Some places that are around Fulton, Penn Yan, Saranac Lake. Look at Albany, near zero visibility. And we've got fog in the valleys down here to our southeast and south as well. Also up towards sections of the Mohawk River Valley. But all is dry on Fossil Service Experts Live Triple Doppler Radar. These are the clouds from Hurricane Jose. Some of the outer bands of rain actually just offshore of North Carolina. Looks like that could flirt with coastal New England and the Cape Cod Martha's Vineyard area as we get towards Wednesday. It'll also give us some cloud cover. But in the meantime, high pressure parked over us, keeping that system out well to our west. Here's what we expect for today. Another dandy day with midsummer warmth, humidity. Boy, it would be nice if some of the beaches around town were open, or the public pools, because we could use them this afternoon. You thought it was warm yesterday. We're going to be 2 degrees warmer today. For Monday, warm, humid, could fuel an isolated shower during the afternoon. The chance for rain, though, is only at 30% for tomorrow. So a good chance you're completely dry there. And a lot of the 7 day, it's dry Tuesday with not much change. So here's the future cast. The fog burns off. We'll have a lot of sunshine this morning early on. And then as that fog lifts, there'll be some cumulus clouds that develop. Perhaps an isolated shower. Did you see that? It was real quick. Anywhere to the south of Onondaga County. So let's say from southern Seneca County into Tompkins, Cortland, Shenango, Otsego counties. This area, better chance maybe for a 20% isolated shower. Mid to late afternoon, especially. It's not going to be much. More dry weather for tonight. Again, the valley fog forms. And again, we cool down after a very sticky evening, one of those nights where you probably need the air conditioning a good chunk of the night. As we go through tomorrow, another day with the AC, we'll be in the lower 80s again, and we could fuel an isolated shower during the afternoon. The chance for rain is fairly low, as I said, at 30%. Now, if you're watching us towards Ontario and Wayne County, that could jump up to 40%. I think Western New York stands a better chance for that pop-up shower. Then it's back to some dry weather for a couple of days, although Jose, the hurricane, may bring a shower, very isolated Wednesday morning and midday to some of our counties well to our southeast. 84 today, sun and clouds quickly warming up, turning humid, muggy this evening. Just a few clouds, some valley fog again. Not as cool tonight. 62, 83 tomorrow with that isolated shower chance during the afternoon. Then as we go into Tuesday, it'll be humid, 81. Partial sunshine, partly sunny on Wednesday, likely still dry. My pick day with a lot of sunshine and lower humidity is Thursday, 81, 83 for the first day of fall. Saturday also, it's going to feel like summer. Napa Auto Park.